Hello, this is a maker. I am making various crafts using a 3D printer. This is a light I made using a 3D printer. Beautiful, right? I recently became interested in stained glass crafts. For those of you who don't know, I'll show you stained glass. Stained glass crafts are made using this beautiful glass. I'm trying to make stained glass with a 3D printer. I have an awesome bamboo 3D printer that can make anything. I'm planning to use this multicolor 3D printer to make something that looks like stained glass. This printer has the special advantage of being able to 3D print up to 16 colors using a special device called AMS. First of all, I 3D modeled stained glass like this, and just slice it like this. There is a very important point here. You can use the Bamboo Lab slicer function to add color like this. And we will use a special filament suitable for stained glass. That's transparent filament. This will give you that stained glass look. Then, shall we try printing? Printing is completed like this, very pretty, right? I printed three like this. The difference between these prints is their thickness. It was printed in three thicknesses. 1 mm, 0.6 mm, and 0.4 mm. What thickness do you think is prettiest? Stained glass, which uses real glass, creates beautiful shapes on the floor when light passes through it. How is it? Isn't it really beautiful? Would you like to take a look at the stained glass I printed? I think the degree to which light is transmitted varies very slightly depending on the thickness. However, it falls far short of the transparency of actual stained glass. It's okay though, before producing the actual stained glass, you can simply print it out with a 3D printer. I think I will be able to develop more diverse items in the future through my experience in producing 3D printed stained glass. If you have something you want to make like me, make that dream a reality. Or just ask me, I will make your imagination a reality. It's been AidMaker so far, see you next time. Bye.